Ah, how do you do? It is I, the Count, yes. They call me the Count because I love to count things, yes. And today I'm going to tell you about my favorite part of the body. Some people's favorite part of the body is the mouth. But not me. Let me tell you. A mouth can talk. A mouth can chew. Not many things a mouth can do. But hands, just mention hands, and my heart sings. For hands can do so many, many things. Your hands can brush your teeth or comb your hair, throw a ball into the air, wave hello or wave goodbye, even make a pizza pie, use a fork or use a spoon, hold a string on a balloon, paint a picture, tie a shoe, so many things your hands can do. Yes, that's 11 things I mentioned that the hands can do. Yes, and there are more, I'm sure. Oh, and people think noses are wonderful. A nose can breathe, a nose can smell. Not many things a nose does well. But hands can do so many things for you. I've mentioned some, now let me add a few. Your hands can turn the pages of a book, pick the phone up off the hook, rub your nose or scratch your head, flip a coin or make your bed, push a button, write your name, pat a dog or play a game, pick a flower, yes it's true, so very many things your hands can do. Yes, that's 11 more things. That makes a grand total of 22 things. I've mentioned that your hands can do, and there are more. Yes, you can strum a guitar, or dig in the sand, or clap for someone, yes. Or you can turn on a faucet, shake hands with someone, ring doorbell.